Hi, everybody. I'm Forbes Riley, and we are backstage here at Top Chef University. I'm here with my good friend and winner of the Top Chef All-Stars, the one and only Mr. Richard Blais. Your finale on that show, it rocked. It totally rocked.
You know, Top Chef is a very tough competition, but I had to work my way up the ranks, learning in restaurants with some of the world's best chefs, and that was after a long, expensive culinary school.
I know, my husband went to culinary school, trust me, long and expensive. But now here's the deal, here's why we're here. You can have your favorite chef contestants, or as we like to call them, chef-tustans, from Bravo's Emmy award-winning series, Top Chef, teach you how to cook. It's unbelievable what you guys have put together.
It's massive.
I mean, it is 16 DVDs. They're filled with 60 hours of content.
You know, with Top Chef University, you can learn with a professional chef how to make the very same meal you're about to make before you even get started. They take you through every step. It's like having a personal, professional cooking coach.
It is like having a personal professional cooking coach. He's in your kitchen. I mean, it literally is a one-on-one training with your favorite chef contestants, like Carla Hall, who teaches you how to set up your kitchen. Kevin Gillespie, who shows you multiple ways to prepare pork. Stephanie Izard, now she shows you creative seafood. Plus, Spike Mendelsohn, Marcel Vigneron, and of course, the one and only, Mr. Richard Blais.
Yeah, these are my friends, and it's like having a team of cooking all-stars helping you in the kitchen, with a specialist in each cooking category, like appetizers, soups and salads, entrees, and of course, decadent desserts.
You're gonna get a culinary education that was created by top chefs and food experts. They're gonna give you the skills in your kitchen that are gonna allow you to impress your wife or your husband. In my case, certainly my kids. Your boss or neighbor, your family, because here's the deal. We all know somebody who's that great cook. Now that person can be you.
Top Chef does make it much easier than books or CDs. The biggest difference is these guys are talking to you. They're showing you the items. You kind of feel that they're almost live.
The next important thing is, again, to be very patient. If you start to move your fish around at this point, you're gonna tear the skin up.
It is very easy to follow. I go on a lot of websites of cooking, but none are like Top Chef.
The chefs from Top Chef University are my new best friends, and they're always in the kitchen with me. They really do walk you through the steps. It's a whole different language to cooking. I've learned how to mise en place, you know, do all the prep work, which I love, so you have all of your ingredients ready to just throw together. It takes no time at all now to cook. Leftovers are something we're looking forward to instead of just tossing. I love how you can go back and revisit it if you've forgotten a technique. I usually have my computer plugged in right here, and we're just cooking together and having a blast.
Okay, Richard, this is a little embarrassing, but I have a confession to make. I love to eat healthy, I love to juice, but I'm not a very good cook.
You know, it seems hard to believe, Forbes, but you're not alone. You know, many people feel the same way.
Okay, well, I lucked out because my husband loves to cook. In fact, Tom, he's a graduate of a famous French culinary school. Excellent chef. But I have to tell you, cooking school is really expensive.
You know, it is. And that's why we created Top Chef University, to give everyone the opportunity to learn from the best. And even better, it can teach anyone how to cook, maybe even you, Forbes.
Oh, you're wildly optimistic. But you know what, I'm gonna take that challenge. I've decided to put Top Chef University to the test in my own home, okay? And for the first time, I'm gonna cook a complete dinner for my husband, Tom, and my kids. Oh, wish me luck.
Good luck.
For the past 20 years, I've done the cooking, and it's worked out pretty well, but I'm getting tired of it. It would be nice to have her be able to kick in and do some cooking once in a while.
I look at a recipe and it doesn't tell you how to cook it. It just tells you what the ingredients are and the steps to it. But my food never comes out like the recipes or the picture in the recipe book, so I stopped doing it.
I learned from the best master chefs in French and traditional French cuisine. So having my wife learn how to cook from a program that doesn't require tens of thousands of dollars is fantastic.
We went through the courses, picked out some things I think my kids will like. So we picked out pork and some scallops, and I've watched all the videos, and if you think I'm nervous, you're right.
The kids, they haven't seen mom cook, particularly a big multi-course meal. I'm hoping they're gonna be pleasantly surprised.
Chicken soup is a staple for every mom. You know, your child gets sick, you go, I'm gonna make homemade chicken soup. I don't wanna get this stuff from the store. I've never made a chicken soup in my entire life.
Homemade chicken soup means love.
This is my big moment.
That's delicious.
The pork is tender, the vegetables al dente, the chutney is fantastic. It's great, it's a great meal.
Daddy normally cooks, your mommy would never make anything like this.
You're hired. Another 20 years. Keep you another 20 years.
Thank you very much.
If Forbes can learn to cook like a top chef, anybody can learn to cook like a top chef.
feel like a rock star in the kitchen, which is something I've never felt before.
That was really good food you made.
Yeah, it was really good.
Thank you. Okay, this is what it's all about, right here. And food is love, especially in my family. Yeah?
Yeah.
Top Chef University can teach anyone how to cook. And to prove it, we're going to hold a little competition. But unlike the hit TV show on Bravo, we don't have professional chefs. In fact, my guys, they don't really know how to cook. Do you, Brandon?
No. My wife does all the cooking. I'm the grill guy. What do I know?
Okay, Kay?
I can't boil water. My husband loves gourmet food, and it's our 5th year anniversary. I'd love to impress him.
Oh, this is going to be a challenge. And you, Jamie, you're going to get married.
Yes, I'm newly engaged.
Congratulations.
And my idea of gourmet is peanut butter and jelly. If I can't microwave it, I can't cook it.
Oh, see, this is a girl after my own heart. We're in trouble. Okay, so here's the deal, guys. I have 3 Top Chef University DVDs. Pick one. There you go. Pick one. And you, last but not least, open them up. Let's see what you got. Your recipes are inside, your DVDs are there, and you have?
Marsala chicken with mushrooms.
Don't look so nervous.
You Marsala what?
Marsala what? I don't know. I don't know either, but I'll tell you what. I do know this is your station. Chicken, mushrooms, wine, and see, it says Marsala right there.
But Marsala mushrooms.
Yeah, you know, here's the thing. Put the DVD in. This will help you with everything you need to know. I promise.
Okay.
How about you, Miss Jamie? What do you have?
I have sauteed pork chops with grapes, rosemary, and red wine.
And no microwaving, huh?
No.
Don't worry. It's all right here.
I'm up for the challenge.
Good. And Brandon, ooh, fettuccine carbonara.
On the grill, right?
On the grill, no, gosh. All right, so here's the deal. One of my contestants is gonna impress the judges and win the exciting competition. But which one? Stay tuned to find out.
Now, it's easy and affordable to learn how to cook like a pro with Top Chef University, the one-of-a-kind DVD cooking course that teaches you how to cook just like a top chef. The talented and creative chef testants will share their cooking secrets with you as they take you through an in-depth culinary program loaded with lessons, tips, tricks, and secrets of the pros.
The difference between Top Chef and the year-long culinary program I went through is really just being there at the kitchen counter. The lessons they learned, the recipes they went through, are the same you're going to get at professional culinary school for tens of thousands of dollars less.
You can make Richard Blais's perfect seared strip steaks, Stephanie Izard's fresh broiled lobster, Spike Mendelson's sticky braised short ribs, and Nikki Cascone's homemade pasta. With Top Chef University, you'll cook better than ever right in your own home. Top Chef University features nearly 60 hours of incredible content on 16 DVDs, each one packed with the tips, tricks, and secrets of professional cooking.
After about 2 minutes, we're gonna actually turn our meat on a 45-degree angle. This is gonna make those crisscrosses that you always see when you go to a steakhouse. You're always like, how'd they do that? Now you know.
They're insightful, instructive, and fun.
This is, in my mind, like the ultimate middle-of-the-night bachelor sandwich. This is definitely not something that you want to let everyone know that you're eating, but when they see it, they're going
to
love it.
You'll learn everything from how to set up your kitchen to organizing a prep station to all the necessary cooking techniques for endless delicious feasts. Make Marcel Veneron's beef bourguignon and Stephanie Izard's sensational steamed mussels with white wine sauce. Ariane Duarte teaches you how to cook like a pro for ribeyes, finger-licking bacon, baby back ribs, vegetable skewers, and shrimp on the grill. Fry up crispy chicken wings, breaded pork cutlets, and perfect crispy golden French fries. Braised short ribs and mouth-watering pork shoulder. Plus, indulge in decadent desserts with Dale Levitsky, like chewy oatmeal raisin cookies, pecan double chocolate brownies, and even 5-star creme brulee. Top Chef University gives you access to endless recipes and clearly demonstrates how to prepare each one. Use the DVDs to get professional-level skill and training to confidently cook up great meals every night of the week. And learn to cook with your favorite chef testants as they take you through every step of the cooking process. Rewind and repeat each segment so you can learn and enjoy at your own pace. You can even watch the DVDs on your laptop or TV while you cook in the kitchen. Best of all, you'll be able to cook just like a top chef, from calorie conscious to deliciously decadent. Expand your menu to include exciting new flavors and dishes. Impress your friends and family and prepare the most delicious meals night after night. You'll save money while you enjoy restaurant quality meals for less than the cost of fast food. Call now to start your 14-day free trial of Top Chef University with course number 1, loaded with over 2 hours of one-on-one cooking lessons. Each month, we'll send you the next course until you have collected all 16 DVDs with over 60 hours of cooking lessons so you can learn to cook like a top chef. Save your DVDs in this limited edition Top Chef University Collector's Case, a $50 value, yours free. Plus, as a special bonus, we'll send you the hardbound Top Chef University recipe book with over 200 recipes, a $40 value, yours for free as well. And when you order right now, we'll send you the Top Chef Quick Start Bonus DVD with four of our favorite lessons so you can start cooking like a top chef right away. And that's not all. Everyone who participates in this special TV offer will become a member of the Top Chef University Buyers Club for valuable discounts on name brand kitchen products and appliances. We are so sure that you'll be amazed by Top Chef University. If you're not completely satisfied, just return your order. But keep the hardbound recipe book as our gift to you. This no-risk opportunity starts you on your path to great cooking, great meals, and great memories. Call now.
Top Chef University shows you the entire cooking process, and we're gonna prove it right now. So we're gonna do a strip steak with red wine sauce, watercress, and blue cheese. Very classic dish. You know, it took me $50,000 and 4 years to learn how to make, but I'm gonna teach you in a few minutes.
Okay, that sounds complicated. I've never cooked a sauce in my life, and you're gonna watch this live? Okay.
Well, so the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna turn our stove on here on the top and the bottom, actually.
On. I'm cooking.
There you go. So we're gonna start our sauce, because that's the first thing in cooking really great food is sort of learning how to organize your dish. And this is something that we cover on the DVD. It's just really important, which you don't get a chance to see a lot in a morning segment or in a cooking show or definitely in a recipe book. So here's some red wine.
Okay.
One of my favorite ingredients. You're gonna put some red wine right here in our pan and start letting that cook away. You lift up the pan because, you know, there is some alcohol obviously in red wine, so it could flame a little bit. So anytime you add alcohol to a pan, you want to have it away from the stovetop. And that's a great example of what's so awesome about Top Chef University, is that's just something I do as an instinct, but that you probably see and you have a question about, and that's what we cover in the class, which is awesome. And then you have some shallots. They're like fancy little French onions.
Okay, right?
And that's
going
to go right into the red wine sauce.
I do actually like the fact that we're doing this step by step.
Just like on the DVD. Then sugar. You're adding the sugar to sort of balance the flavors. You know, wine has this sort of depth, this earthiness, and it's got tannins, all right? It's a little tart and bitter. Sugar's gonna round it out, bring the shallot together. So now we're gonna season our steak. So we have this beautiful New York strip steak right here. Yep. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab our salt. And we wanna be aggressive here. You know what we actually wanna do? You wanna throw the salt. There's a reason. It's not just because it looks cool. You throw it on there because what you wanna do is you really want the salt to hit the meat and sort of penetrate the meat and sort of stay on there.
Now, so both sides?
We're gonna do both sides, but we'll do pepper first before we flip it over.
All right. Fine, let's grind here.
There we go. Here's a really big point of cooking the steak that really you're never gonna get if you just read a recipe, and that is we really want the steak to be dry so that it gets a nice sear on it. So really, we just with our paper towel, we just want to kind of blot the meat.
I have never, ever heard of this before.
And this is one of those steps. It's happening in every three-star restaurant, not happening in a lot of people's homes. But when you watch Top Chef University, you kind of get to see these little
things. This is a really cool step. I bet you've never heard of this one.
It is. All right. So we have our pan heating up here. So now we're going to grab some olive oil. You can put it in right now. But the key here is that we want, you know, really, really high heat. Yours is smoking. Yours looks ready.
I think I'm good.
All right. So which one do you want?
I want the big one.
You're just going to gently put it in the pan now. And like, you know, cooking is all about all of the senses, right?
Yeah.
And like that sound right there,
right?
Everything's going well right now. What we really want to do is make sure that the surface of that meat is touching the pan.
I would have never ever known to even think about that.
As that's cooking, now what we want to do is we want to throw in some aromatics.
Oh, right, okay.
That are going to really season it up. So a little bit of fresh herbs, some rosemary, and some thyme, a little bit of garlic. All right, and then what we're going to do is kind of pull the pan off to the fire so we don't splatter ourselves.
Got it.
And then you're just gonna turn that steak a little
bit. Wow, that looks gorgeous.
And like that's restaurant quality right there, right? And then we're gonna throw in some whole butter and we're gonna just baste this meat.
So you're basting a little bit and you took some out. I'm gonna turn my
steak. Basting a little bit, again, just because I'm just trying to get a little bit of the flavor.
I never knew the little things, like the drying the meat, the way you did everything. It's not that hard. I just had nobody ever teach me.
Just like Top Chef University, I'm gonna walk you through step by step. We're gonna do this dish together.
Okay.
Now what we're gonna do is very important. I'm gonna turn off the fire on our stove.
Okay, turn off the fire. How do I turn it off?
And what you wanna do is rest the meat. And this is the most important part about meat cookery, because all of those juices now are gonna kind of come together in the center of the meat so that if we cut the meat right now, we'd lose all of that juice and all of that flavor. If you can't cook, or you're a decent cook, or even better, a great cook who wants to take your skills to the next level,
Top Chef University is designed with the home chef in mind.
As a Top Chef University student, you'll learn directly from your favorite Top Chef contestants in an innovative, one-on-one interactive format.
It doesn't matter if you're an amateur or a seasoned cook. Our only admission requirement is a passion for food and a willingness to learn cuisine in a way that's fun and fresh.
Check out Top Chef University, where culinary school comes to you.
How much would I pay for a beautiful steak dinner like this in a restaurant?
This is definitely a $37, $39 entree for sure.
Okay, and this piece of meat might have cost me what?
And this is a couple bucks that we're talking about here.
Wow, just the savings of cooking it at home but having it taste like it's restaurant quality, I think this is amazing.
Yeah, and the private lesson with me is very expensive. On Top Chef University, it's not that expensive. All right, so I think these have rested now for a good amount. We're gonna take our steak, we're gonna cut into this.
Looks good.
All right.
I'll tell you what, my kids are having steak for dinner.
You see that pink doneness from all the way through, and it's from cooking
it
really well, but it's really from letting it rest. It sounds so simple, but so many people don't know that, and that's a tour of tips that you're gonna get by watching the DVD. Forbes, yours looks great. The student beat the master in this case.
No, the student pays a lot of attention.
All right, so now we're ready to plate. So you have your red wine sauce.
I have my red wine sauce.
This syrup, this red wine syrup.
That is so cool.
To me, this is the fun part, right? And just kind of let it fall on the bottom of the plate there. Now we're going to take over our steak. You just want it to kind of fall wherever it wants to fall. Our little watercress salad. It's going to add a little bitterness to this, a little freshness to this. Here's my last tip. We didn't season the inside of the meat.
Okay.
So this is what happens. Every restaurant, as soon as the meat goes out, the chef hits the sliced piece of meat with a little bit of salt so that every bite is well seasoned.
Check this out, you have to see this. Come here, award-winning Top Chef? How about award-winning Top Student? They look the same to me.
Yeah.
But of course, the proof is in the pudding. All right, this is cool. Oh my God, that sauce is so delicious.
And Forbes, you did it. You know, I was with you every step of the way, but you did it. And it's just like the DVD. You know, we're there for you every step of the way, all of the details to walk you through how to cook amazing food.
Okay, so what's remarkable about the program? It's not one, it's not two, it's not a couple of recipes. It's 60 hours of amazing information. This is so much different than just working from a recipe. I mean, I learned so much in this one lesson. And here's what you're gonna learn right here. Watching Top Chef University, it's like having your very own cooking coach in the kitchen with you. And that's what's so handy. Whether you watch them on a TV, on your laptop, it's right there. I mean, these are the chef testants that you know and love from the Emmy award-winning Top Chef series on Bravo. You're gonna love this. Your family's gonna love this. This is awesome.
They will.
Thank you.
Now, it's easy and affordable to learn how to cook like a pro with Top Chef University, the one-of-a-kind DVD cooking course that teaches you how to cook just like a top chef. The talented and creative chef testants will share their cooking secrets with you as they take you through an in-depth culinary program loaded with lessons, tips, tricks, and secrets of the pros. You'll learn everything from how to set up your kitchen to organizing a prep station to all the necessary cooking techniques for endless delicious feasts. Call now to start your 14-day free trial of Top Chef University with course number one, loaded with over 2 hours of one-on-one cooking lessons. Each month, we'll send you the next course until you have collected all 16 DVDs with over 60 hours of cooking lessons so you can learn to cook like a top chef. Save your DVDs in this limited edition Top Chef University Collector's Case, a $50 value, yours free. Plus, as a special bonus, we'll send you the hardbound Top Chef University recipe book with over 200 recipes, a $40 value, yours for free as well. And when you order right now, we'll send you the Top Chef Quick Start Bonus DVD with four of our favorite lessons so you can start cooking like a top chef right away. And that's not all. Everyone who participates in this special TV offer will become a member of the Top Chef University Buyers Club for valuable discounts on name brand kitchen products and appliances. We are so sure that you'll be amazed by Top Chef University. If you're not completely satisfied, just return your order. But keep the hardbound recipe book as our gift to you. This no-risk opportunity starts you on your path to great cooking, great meals, and great memories. Call now.
Okay, let's see how our chefs Kay, Jamie, and Brandon are doing. How's it going? Whoa!
Looks good, right?
So what have you learned?
Basically that this is a lot easier than I thought it was gonna be, and if I get a little confused, all I have to do is just back up the DVD, check it, and it looks exactly like his.
Your husband's gonna be so darn impressed.
He is!
Miss Jamie?
Hi, can you believe it?
Wow.
This didn't come out of the microwave. It's brown.
I know, and you know what? It looks just like it does in the DVD there. Look at that.
Yeah, I can't believe it. It was so simple, too.
Oh, congratulations, Miss
Jamie. Thank you.
All right, and you?
Oh, what do you think? Look at it.
Wow, I'm stunned.
Fettuccine carbonara.
Yeah, look at you, expert.
Not on the grill, either.
Definitely not on the grill. Okay, are you impressed with how easy it is to follow?
Absolutely.
This is really nothing like following a recipe, is it?
No, much better. Much more fun.
Well, it looks like our contestants are making good progress. Stick around to see who wins and gets voted Top Chef by me and our expert judge, Top Chef All-Star Richard Blais.
The thing that I've learned from Top Chef is that as you see them doing and you do exactly the same thing, it comes out exactly like what they're doing on TV.
She's a lot better at cooking now than she was before.
When my husband starts saying that it's better to come home and actually eat at home, you know that you're learning some good stuff. Last time we went out, he looked at me and said, you know, your ribeye steak is much better than this. This is a waste of money. And that made me feel really good.
You know, we used to watch Top Chef on TV. Well, now I have a Top Chef in the kitchen.
I've been doing the cooking for quite a while, but now with the Top Chef course, I've just kicked it up a notch. My wife and I will sit down to a nice dinner, we open a nice bottle of wine. The joke sometimes at our table is, now what would you pay for a meal like this at a restaurant?
Okay guys, it's time for the big reveal. How'd we do? All right, I've got a big reveal for you. Would you please welcome all-star celebrity chef, Richard Blais.
Hey.
All right, so here's the best part. These three had no idea how to cook before we even started. Meet Kay, and Kay's was chicken marsala. So shall we?
Oh,
ooh, this looks really good. Okay.
So marsala is dear to my heart. It's the first sauce I ever made.
Really?
I'm new to marsala, so good to hear that. Get your opinion.
Oh, that's delicious.
Yes.
Wow.
Well, you know better than I do, but that's really good.
Better than the first time I made it, for sure.
Oh, awesome. Yay.
Excellent.
And how easy was that to make?
It was so easy. Following the DVD, so I was able to just to rewind it and see and pick it up, look at it, and you love it, so I'm happy.
And it looks really pretty.
Yeah, thanks. I want to have another bite.
Now, Jamie over here is getting married, freaked out, and she's a microwave fanatic.
I can't believe I cooked this. It's incredible.
All right, let me have a little bite here. And what do we have? Wow, that is rosemary pork with grapes.
Right.
That wasn't cooked in a microwave.
No, look how brown that is. Usually when you microwave things, they turn gray. That is brown. That's incredible.
I'll tell you what it is, it's delicious. You know, you got that sweet, sort of sweet, sour, salty, sort of the herbaceousness of the rosemary. That's like a good dish right there. It's excellent.
Yes. Well done.
Thank you.
All right, and now Brandon is my grill guy who had no idea at all how to make fettuccine carbonara with pancetta.
Carbonara.
There you go. All right, good for you, you now know. Oh,
what do you think?
That's nice and al dente. That's really good.
Very nice, thank you.
Well, I mean, really well seasoned and very, very authentic.
It's just step by step, just followed it, watched it, they showed it, that's it.
Delicious.
Thank you.
All right, so here's the deal, chef. Three contestants, great food. Who's gonna win?
I don't know, I mean, it's a tough call. I mean, they're all absolutely delicious and all well seasoned and well prepared.
Wow, you know, I don't know what to do here. What if I call it a tie?
No.
Carbonara.
You worked really hard on this. I should
look at this. This pork chop's gorgeous.
It is gorgeous.
Carbonara.
All right, so here's the deal. What if I send you all to Top Chef University and give you each one of these? Would that be a good idea?
I'll take it.
All right, ideal. So here's the thing. Top Chef University can turn anyone into a top chef. So whether you're an aspiring chef or a complete beginner, it really puts you on the path to culinary success.
You know, I've been to culinary school, I've been on Top Chef, and believe me, I can tell you with certainty that Top Chef University is the real deal. A true culinary school curriculum that really shows you how to cook like a top chef.
And even better, you get to learn right inside your own home alongside some of your favorite chef testants and without that high cost of tuition.
Sure, and in your home, you can become an all-star top chef.
So whether you're a grill guy like Brandon who wants to expand his skills, a future bride like Jamie who wants to learn to cook for her new husband and family, or somebody like Kay and myself who don't know how to cook at all, Top Chef University will give you the tools to turn simple ingredients into your favorite meals, and those meals, into moments for you and your loved ones. Come on, bring the family back to the table with great taste that anybody could make. Here's the deal, we're gonna say goodbye to old written recipes that never actually really helped us at all. Rip them up, they're gone. Because guess what? There's a new chef in town. It's Top Chef University, where all your professors are top chefs.
Now, it's easy and affordable to learn how to cook like a pro with Top Chef University, the one-of-a-kind DVD cooking course that teaches you how to cook just like a top chef. The talented and creative chef testants will share their cooking secrets with you as they take you through an in-depth culinary program loaded with lessons, tips, tricks, and secrets of the pros.
After about 2 minutes, We're gonna actually turn our meat on a 45 degree angle. This is gonna make those crisscrosses that you always see when you go to a steakhouse. You're always like, how'd they do that? Now you know.
They're insightful, instructive, and fun.
This is, in my mind, like the ultimate middle of the night bachelor sandwich. This is definitely not something that you want to let everyone know that you're eating, but when they see it, they're going
to
love it.
You'll learn everything from how to set up your kitchen to organizing a prep station to all the necessary cooking techniques for endless delicious feasts. Make Marcel Veneron's beef bourguignon and Stephanie Izard's sensational steamed mussels with white wine sauce. Ariane Duarte teaches you how to cook like a pro for ribeyes, finger-licking bacon, baby back ribs, vegetable skewers, and shrimp on the grill. Fry up crispy chicken wings, breaded pork cutlets, and perfect crispy golden French fries. Braised short ribs and mouth-watering pork shoulder. Plus, indulge in decadent desserts with Dale Levitsky, like chewy oatmeal raisin cookies, pecan double chocolate brownies, and even five-star creme brulee. Top Chef University gives you access to endless recipes and clearly demonstrates how to prepare each one. Use the DVDs to get professional-level skill and training to confidently cook up great meals every night of the week. And learn to cook with your favorite chef testants as they take you through every step of the cooking process. Rewind and repeat each segment so you can learn and enjoy at your own pace. You can even watch the DVDs on your laptop or TV while you cook in the kitchen. Best of all, you'll be able to cook just like a top chef. From calorie conscious to deliciously decadent, expand your menu to include exciting new flavors and dishes. Impress your friends and family and prepare the most delicious meals night after night. You'll save money while you enjoy restaurant quality meals for less than the cost of fast food. Call now to start your 14-day free trial of Top Chef University with course number one, loaded with over 2 hours of one-on-one cooking lessons. Each month, we'll send you the next course until you have collected all 16 DVDs with over 60 hours of cooking lessons so you can learn to cook like a top chef. Save your DVDs in this limited edition Top Chef University Collector's Case, a $50 value, yours free. Plus, as a special bonus, we'll send you the hardbound Top Chef University recipe book with over 200 recipes, a $40 value, yours for free as well. And when you order right now, we'll send you the Top Chef Quick Start Bonus DVD with four of our favorite lessons so you can start cooking like a top chef right away. And that's not all. Everyone who participates in this special TV offer will become a member of the Top Chef University Buyers Club for valuable discounts on name brand kitchen products and appliances. We are so sure that you'll be amazed by Top Chef University. If you're not completely satisfied, just return your order. But keep the hardbound recipe book as our gift to you. This no-risk opportunity starts you on your path to great cooking, great meals, and great memories. Call now. The preceding was a paid advertisement for Top Chef University, brought to you by Harrington Multimedia Marketing.